imagine if you can get all the information that you're looking at all through just sending an SMS. Well, that's exactly what we started doing in 2008. I was 19 and I'm sitting on the last corner. These are my friends, my co-founders, with whom I co-founded on this day SMS Gyan. So Gyan means knowledge in Hindi. In college, we used to have a lot of fun time. Like, you know, we used to sit in the college verandas and watching like the chicks coming on. Not only me, all those guys, all my friends sitting there has one thing in all mind: how to impress her. So I just asked one of my friend there, like, you know, dude, how can I impress her? So he said, like, I don't know. You can like try internet, go in Google and search it. So I said, like, I don't have any Google right now, so how can I do that? That's the eureka moment. Like, you know, we all have mobile phones and we don't have that access to get those information. So that's why we thought, like, why not we implement something by which we can get all the information that you're looking at just by sending an SMS. Next day, we started doing that right from the college. We took a small space in the college computer library and we started designing it. Once my CTO sitting there with the V, he implemented that. I asked SMS Gyan one question, like, you know, how can I sell this stuff and make money? SMS Gyan told me that, you know, you can go to Gurgaon, which is actually the telecom valley in India, and you can sell to the clients like telecom operators and you can make money. I dropped out of college, went to Delhi, met every telecom operator. I was really, really frustrated in the fact that, you know, people are looking at me and saying, like, you know, we can't work with you because you're very small, not just you, but the company also. So I was really, really frustrated, and I went to a coffee shop. I was sitting there having a coffee, and luck for me is that there was a guy who came to the coffee shop, was carrying a Bharti Airtel tag with him. He just sat in front of me, so I just thought of, like, why not I talk to him? And I said, like, you know, I have this idea about, and I want to launch in India. So he said, like, you know, why not you meet me in the office tomorrow? And then I realized the next day that he's the head of Bharti Airtel for the new products. And then we launched the product. After 3 years, we had delivered more than 250 million queries that people asked over through SMS Gyan. We have delivered more than 50 gigabytes of information to the people who don't even know how to use internet. That's by which we empowered more than 10 million users in India. It's like a channel. You give internet to non-internet customers. It's like, you know, less than 100 million internet users in, like, you know, in this country who have billion people. And on the other hand, you got around 700 million mobile phones. So it's like I had given 1/10 of internet connectivity in India through my SMS Gyan platform in less than 3 years. So that's the power that I have. And so far, people were saying, like, this would probably be the largest offline search on mobile in the days to come. Lot of use cases. Very interesting things are, like, you know, students in small cities and, you know, rural areas, especially women, are using it as a tool to learn about sex education. Like, because you got mobile as a private companion, you can ask anything. You are not afraid to ask. Some of the funny queries that we answered are, like, you know, one guy in college asked, like, why is an angry bird angry? And you know what? It's because the pig stole their eggs. That's what Gyan replied. And he was happy. Like, lot of questions. Like, you know, some other questions, like, you know, why is an apple logo half bitten? Some of the questions, like, why is it called hot dog when it's not made of dog? These are the questions. These are the questions that people were afraid to ask, or because they were shy. But now they got Gyan on their pocket, so they are free to ask. Thousands of ways, millions of people are using SMS Gyan today. So this is a small story, but I like it. I like it, the fact that, you know, we started young also, and that's it. Thanks so much.